Hi, my name is Lapio.
My name is Giselle.
Today we're going to talk about how you can prevent yourself from getting sick. The first step would be to always wash your hands a lot because a lot of stuff you touch contains a lot of bacteria. The second step would be to stay away from people who are sick or else you would get sick too.
Third step would be to cover your mouth when you sneeze or cough. Fourth step would be to wear a mask if you are sick.
Thank you for watching.